Master Eggly, Mama's Eater.
Yes, sir.
Chad, put it. Oh, my God, have a seat.
Welcome, everybody. I just wanted to introduce myself really quickly for those of you who I haven't met yet. I'm Julie C.S. I'm the Academy Director here at the Master Method Academy. And I just wanted to welcome all the families here that are here to celebrate and cheer on our students here. Just remember that you guys are here because you're supposed to be, so have fun. Just woo-hoo if you want to, do the wave if you want to, or we just want to have fun tonight. It's meant to be a...
Good.
Now, right, I want you to touch. Go! Watch this. In and out, just like that. Front of me. Ready? Everyone, let's go. Let the cycle begin. Come on. Go. Requires technique. You need to know the right way to hit the ball, otherwise, the fold of the hands is going to bounce right off of it, so it's not going to work. But the most important part, this is a battle of the mind. And that's why I love this exercise. Because this is for me, an exercise for the mind. That's what it is. And it's a representation. I always say the martial arts are where we martial arts is where we live every day, where we walk every day, where we interact with people, the way we do our chores, the way we do our jobs, the way we study in school. Martial art gives him everything that we do. Right now, today, you are ready to find a strike. Now, if you go home, are you still ready to find a strike?
Hopefully not, sir.
The lessons that you learn in martial art, they're always with you, all the time. Now, when I do the black belt, and I tell you, I've been doing martial arts, I don't even know anymore. 39 years, more or less. Could be 40, could be around there. I don't remember anymore. I mean, they all didn't forget. But, you know, I tell you, ever since I understood, you know, that concept, martial arts used to be, you know, everything. Every day, trying to improve myself. Now, in that process from trying to understand, sometimes people expect, you know, oh, well, you are martial artist, you have to be perfect. Now, the journey is about the opposite. The journey is about the imperfections that we get better every day. That's the journey. All those little imperfections that we have, all those little flaws in our minds and spirit,
prove that to be back there every day, to find that connection, you know, to the higher plane. That's the journey. That every day, you know, that lives in our lives, every moment of it. Not only sometimes, not only when you're in the body, and then you go home with you, and you forget those teachings and abandon them. That goes with us all the time. Now, the mind is the most important, the mind and the spirit is the most important part of Moshe, that inner part, the part that we cannot see. The rocks, the kicks, you know, all of that, that's the easiest part. That's the easiest part of martial arts. I can teach anybody to throw a punch. I can grab anybody that has no experience in teaching to throw somebody out of the air. That's easy to do. But the other part, the mental part of martial arts, that's the important part. That's what this is for. It's part of that process. It's part of the exercise. When you come and you look at the sport, right away, it looks like an obstacle. It looks like a challenge. This is a real board. Hard. Oh boy. This, oh. Hurt him. He didn't let it. Now, I said, it's all about the mind. The mind has always two choices. That's the Lord, the Lord, the religion. Everything that we do, all the time, every day, every moment, every second. Lord, why is always present? You have two choices. You always have that choice in any challenge. Do you step forward? Let's see this line over here. Do I step forward on the fear side and choose this path? Go about my path with fear and pessimism. Most likely you will find yourself. Oh, do I take the path? Positive path. Confidence. Hope. Belief. Vision. Well, I always have a choice. And this forces you to make it. When you come to the front, you can either choose to come to the front and break the sport and not try it with fear. Trust me, it's a lot harder to do. I don't say it's impossible. Strong enough, you can still make it. You make it a lot harder on yourself when you have fear as the fuel for your success. A lot more difficult. I used to sometimes go to my competitions, world championships, you know, and not just in my own fight, but I see other people. Many times the battle was already won before the battle was already even begun. Look across the ring to someone in the eye, you see the fear in their eyes. And then you know that they have very little to offer, very little resistance. You can explode those weaknesses much easier. But when someone comes with determination, even if he's not the most skilled fighter, oh boy, and then you look in the eye, even if the eye is not that good, you know. It's going to bring it. You know, this will be difficult to overcome. Difficult challenge. So, before you break this board, the thoughts that you feel, that you put in your mind are so important to determine which path to take. Fear, confidence. Two choices. What are you going to feed your mind today? That's what this is for. Teaches you that lesson. And that lesson leads to everything that we do. Why do we teach? Or why do we feed our mind right now? Do we feed the mind anger? Do we feed the mind peace? Do we feed the mind positive, negative? We have to choose all the time. That's just how it was there. Everything that we do. So today, we have to choose again. So before I ask you to bring this point, I'm going to ask you to close your eyes, close it. And to visualize your success. Pick the mind, the right thoughts. Choose the thought. If you choose the thought of fear, it will be defeated. If you choose thought of success, victory, power, you will be victorious. positive mind, the confident mind. That mind will get up and will try again. The mind that is here will stay laying down and find an excuse to quit. Find an excuse why that wasn't for me. I'm here to find a way every time. Even if the task is difficult, or the mind get up, that didn't work. Let me try this way better. And you'll find a way. You make it. So today, it's about choices. You guys ready?
Talk to
you. All right, so I'm going to call you guys up to the front. So when I call you, you guys come up. Confidence. And Mr. Dan Ryan, come out. Yeah. Mr. Carlos, come on out, sir. And take a picture.
No,
wait, wait. All right. Okay, anybody, no more practice. No more practice. Anybody, look at the board right now. Very good. And you focus your eyes only on the board. Where your eyes are, mind is energy. So let's focus now. Only on that spot. Now close your eyes, everyone. And I want you to visualize your success. I want you to see yourself striking the board. I want you to see yourself breaking it with ease. I want you to see yourself successful, victorious, celebrating afterward. You have to hear the crowd, you have to hear the clapping. You have to see all of that. You can see all of that in your mind. Your mind believes that you can do it. You're confident, you're powerful. Your victory will be yours. Open your eyes. One at a time. You're gonna be first. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Now I count to three. One, two, three.
Yeah! Woo! Good job.
Three, go! Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
very nice. So when I go to the front, come up, so we see your brand new bells. Make sure you can clap for everyone. And just a big round of applause for everyone. Graduating, gold bell, Mr. Dan Ryan is doing a big
hand. Damn, good job. Woo-hoo.
Carlos, can
you hear me?
Carlos. Now, green belt is very special, very important, because when you become a green belt, that means you're no longer a beginner. You become an intermediate student, okay? And also, when you're a green belt, it's pretty cool too. You actually can join our brand new Master's Club too. That's right. Have you heard about the Master's Club yet? No, yeah, well, you'll hear very soon. It's pretty cool. It's our brand new program that we've been working on. About a year ago, we started working with our program, trying to enhance how we do martial arts and the way we do martial arts. And the first thing we did, we incorporated the Black Belt program. Black Belt Club program. People began to learn the basics of weapons and advanced techniques and that sort of thing. And now this club takes to the next level. You learn advanced self-defenses and kicks and tricks and acrobatics if you want to learn those. There's a variety of things that you get to choose. What are you interested in? And you get to develop that area of you. There's demonstration teams, advanced self defenses, acrobatics, kicks and tricks, and advanced weapons. You know, when you're in the Black Belt Club, you learn nunchucks, right? Well, in the Master's Club, you learn lava nunchucks, you know, and advanced guns. It's pretty cool. So as a green belt, you have the options to do that. Now, very soon, we're going to have our release of our program at this school. We did it for only and Calls You Kid. They have their release tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
And you guys are going to be very soon. So, very soon, we're going to have the kickoff for your program, okay? But for now, new intermediate student Green Belt, the Damaris Quintano.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Woo! Yeah, Damaris.
Second stage is a red belt. Red with one stripe. Miss Lily, let's give it a big hand.
Yeah.
And red two stripe is the last level as a red belt. First is Miss India, let's give it a big one.
Good job.
Graduating to Black with Green Stripe, Miss Paige!
Miss Paige! Black with Green Stripe, nice. And happy birthday! Happy birthday!
And Black with the Brown Stripe is the last stage before achieving the rank of first degree black belt. Now this level is important because up to this point, all the levels are more or less about 3 months, 10 weeks, 14 weeks, depending on the schedule of, you know, promotion and all of that. This belt actually skipped a rule. This one, the first time is when you're ready. Could be a minimum of 3 months, of course. But it's very hard to get in just 3 months because you have to prepare you. And develop the details, and 3 to 6 months or more, it's up to you. Train very little, 1 year. Train a lot, 3 months. It's all up to you. So graduate to Black with Brown Stripe, Mr. Agent is giving a big hand.
Good job.
This is the last stage before second dan motion. It's for you. Okay. Prepare. All you need to do second dan. Okay? Try it! Come here. Congratulations.
Good job.
Excellent job, everyone, and congratulations on your new ranking. Master Edwin, power out, sir.
Yes, sir.
Turn! Come here! You should be here.
Good job! Good job, good job, good job. Good job. Good job.
Congratulations, she did beautiful. Yeah.